can you learn to get out of your own head when you're on stage and be present in the room? Well, the answer to that question can be found in our next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom. One of the most important concepts I learned in improv class was this idea of getting out of your head. What does that really mean? That means you're stuck thinking, often trying to predict what you want to say next, or even trying to figure out what somebody's going to say before they say it. This is a problem in improv because it can kill a scene. Most people are trained to think ahead, meaning I'm going to anticipate what you say and I'll create my response in my head while you're talking. The problem with that is you're not hearing everything the other individual is saying to you. This is like everyday communication. We often don't let people finish. We're not completely present, and that kills any kind of response we can give to them, or at least effective response. Improv helps train you to quiet that voice in your head, to be in that moment, to be present, and to listen to what the other person's saying. And as you heard yesterday, whatever that individual tells you, you got to come back and build on the scene. I tell my clients, one of the keys to managing anxiety and fear is to be prepared. When you're prepared and you know your speech, you can go on stage and be in the moment, be present, because you don't have to think about, what am I going to say next? Or if you get interrupted or you're asked a question that you didn't expect, it won't throw you. You know what comes next. That's what we mean by get out of your head. Know your material so well that it flows out of you. The other advantage to that is you can involve more of your emotions. Your emotions can be consistent and congruent with the scenes that you're portraying or the stories that you're telling. Getting out of your head, it's one of the most important aspects of improv, and it certainly is a critical aspect of speaking if you want to move beyond speaking into communicating and making a deeper connection. In tomorrow's tip, you'll hear all about redefining failure. Talk to you then.